So I actually came from a fashion background, studied fashion and had my own label for about 6 years, and then I also went to London and worked for fashion designers over there for a couple of years, and it's only really been in the last 2 years that I've come back and decided to focus fully on my art. With the girls' faces, there's a bit of a fashion influence there, and definitely my education in design as a general. It comes across in, you know, my colour palette and probably a lot of the composition. There's definitely a real design influence in my work. In a way, I consider myself an abstract painter, even though I don't paint abstract. I don't think I'm emotionally connected to my subject matter. I think it's more the application of the paint that interests me. Hence me needing to constantly experiment with techniques and paints and ways in which I can express images. Generally, I think my work is quite bright and I guess has a really happy aesthetic. Definitely quite playful and light-hearted, but I think for me it's definitely more about having a bit of a contradiction in there, and so therefore my titles are generally quite heart-wrenching and emotionally heavy. As a painter, I paint incredibly fast, and for a long time I actually thought that I needed to slow my process down to become a bit more valid or even give it a bit more depth or something, but then I actually realised that I work a lot better faster. The faster I work actually produce the best work, so now I actually just pack so much into my life that I have to create everything incredibly quickly to keep up with all of the deadlines, so it actually works quite well for me. I need to have a lot of different projects on the go, working across a lot of different genres. I guess I like to collaborate a lot, and I'm looking to collaborate a lot more in the future. For me, the part that interests me the most is the initial idea and the beginning of something that you think is going to work, and then developing that and then actually seeing that visually executed. Everything else I do, I need to look at source material and constantly reference reality, because I feel like as soon as it comes from my head, I'm clearly just painting what I already know, and I'm trying to paint what I don't know.